the Irish players ended up on the ground. Here it is.
O'Shea kicks it away. Look,